This exercise is designed for the combined defense of the Korean Peninsula, and that's important to us. It's important for the regional stability. Equally important is the interaction that we have with the Marines and sailors from the Republic of Korea Navy and Marine Corps.